shed, for it doesn't lie, it doesn't stand in it. People that are trying to side with you, telling you that Israel has a right to defend itself.
Fuck that.
Fuck that shit. Come on, fuck you for that. 40,000 people are being murdered, and you think it's okay to say that Israel has a right to defend itself when Palestine has been fucking getting attacked by Israel for so long? Fucking sad. I just want to bring awareness to this shit because knowledge is fucking power. So third one's called Agonize Desperation. We'll be right back. go. Let's give it up for Primitive Rage. The three P's, fucking dope, triple P. Fucking love y'all.
What?
Thank you for Shubas putting this on. This shit is so sick. We love this place.
Shout out, Kelvin. Thank you, Kelvin.
You're good, dude.
Are you sure?
Okay. I'm gonna jump up here though. That's cool.
Yeah, no.
Yo. If you love any differently than the standard, you deserve to know that you're loved and that no one should ever fucking doubt who you are, who you wanna be. If you're trans, if you're gay, if you're bi. Fucking love you all, and that's how it should be. Let's see if you know what's next.
Blood on the fucking set.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
only penis. Paying attention to the situation right now in Palestine, you're blind, and you deserve to know the truth, honestly.
Hey man, can you get out of there just because our amps are there?
Yeah.
You're welcome to stand side stage.
Totally, yeah, I got you.
Get your head out of your ass and learn what's going on around you. 40,000 people dead, you can't just turn blind eye.
Yes, sir.
We got one more for you. Some of y'all probably know what's coming.
70 years.